Warning: this channel and all games played are intended for a mature audience. If you are under the age of 13, you need to leave this channel now. Also, Redbeard is a total d**k and you wouldn't like him anyway. If you are easily offended, you might as well get the hell out of here also. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. As everyone knows, the Moonshiner Roll came out this week. So, of course, most people are wanting to capitalize on make the most money they can on selling moonshine. So I'm going to show you where you can get the ingredients for the Evergreen Moonshine. It is one of the more expensive ones you can sell, and it does continue to raise price as you progress as in the roll. So the locations I'm going to show you are for the Evergreen Huckleberry, the Wintergreen Berry, and Ginseng. And I'm going to show you the best locations that are close together so you can capitalize on your time and you're not running all over the map. So the first location I'm going to show you where you can get American Ginseng, and it's right outside of Valentine. And you basically just pull up in your map and look where the word Valentine is, and you'll be able to actually find where you need to find them on your map, where the X's are at. And it's pretty easy. These are static locations. Now you're going to probably find more over in this area, but this is exactly where there's going to be plants at. And in these areas right here, you can get 6 plants just right here. And just to the northeast of Valentine is the area in the Cumberland Forest, and you're going to find tons of them here, especially between the R and the E. Again, you're going to find some of the other ingredients for this mash, but again, these X's are static locations where exact plants are going to be. You're going to find some of the Wintergreen Berry throughout here too, and I'm going to pull that up here in a second. So right here in the same location, these are going to be static locations of Wintergreen Berry, like I was telling you. When you look for the Ginseng, you're going to find these as well. So you're going to find some right below the C in Cumberland Forest, mainly right between the R and the O in Forest, the word itself, and then some down here by the T. There is more plants here, but these again are static locations where you're going to find them. So those first two ingredients you're going to knock out right away, and all you have to do is be in the Valentine area. Now you can fast travel for Valentine and go ahead and fast travel right over here to the bayou, and here you're going to find the Evergreen Huckleberry. Now right here by the O in Lemoyne, there's going to be tons of them right here by this dotted line in the map, and then just peppered throughout down here by the Y and the N in the bayou as well. And there's going to be some up here in the marsh of Blue Water Marsh. Again, you're going to probably run across a lot of the plants as you're going. These are just static locations that are guaranteed. You might even find all of them before you even go to the other X's. So there you go, guys. I just wanted to show you the locations of the ingredients for the Evergreen Moonshine. Again, it's one of the higher selling ones going right now. So if you want to stay up to date with everything Red Dead Online and with the Moonshiner Roll, make sure to hit that sub button and bell notification. Also do give the video a like, it helps the channel out, and I appreciate it. So as always, guys, I'll catch you next time in the next video.